Welcome back.
In this video, we're going to show you Queenstown.
So we've actually come to Queenstown to visit our son Blake. But a big surprise to us is our son Mason from Canada has come over from...
Mason from Canada's come over from where?
Canada.
Okay, take two.
Okay. But a big surprise to us, our son Mason has flown over from Canada and is meeting us in Queenstown. Also, our daughter Georgia joins us from Greymouth for a few days.
Great family time. Be great.
Great, yep. So basically this video is a lot about family time, a lot of silly things, and you can see that Greg's three kids are the chip off the old block.
Oh, what? That's insulting all of us, to be honest.
But a lot of fun to be had by all, so stay tuned.
So here we are in Queenstown. We're just coming in, we're going to one of the local restaurants here in Queenstown. And, oh my goodness, oh Blake's here, look at that, at the restaurant. Wow, this is unusual, but okay. And who's this here?
I don't know, just some straggler.
Oh, is it? Does she get a hug or not?
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
I
did that to George's boyfriend.
Okay. You want me to go get an MTV Cribs
tour? Okay then.
So you've got to go outside and I open the door and be like, this is my crib.
Oh yeah, okay. That's right. That's right. Okay, here we are. Here we are. So this is, look at that. Look at that. Hi Blake.
Hi, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah, come in. Welcome.
Wow, is this the lounge?
Lost
at the view out the lounge.
It's also the lounge. This is also the entrance foyer.
Yeah, that's right. And then you move through. This is the dining area. This is it. And from the dining table, oh, lovely view. Oh, that's a nice young lady. Hello, what's your name?
Young interesting.
Yeah. And then kitchen. Hi Zoe, how are you? Haven't met Zoe for very long, so I can't give her too much of a hard time.
Hey, is this al fresco dining?
Oh yeah, but look
okay.
At the view.
Nice, look at the view. Wow. No, just wow.
So we're staying at the Lakeview Holiday Park in Queenstown for a few days. It's a little bit more than what we normally spend, $51 a night. We're right by town, so just sort of like a 5 minute walk to town. We've got the gondola up there somewhere, so it's all pretty cool. We're actually visiting our children in town, so for us, for this week, paying $50 a night is actually worth it for us. Normally we'll pay like $5 each a night or a park over property or a room camp, but like I said, for us, this week, we're on holiday.
This is Reese from next door, and he's just dropping over some beverages for us.
Thank you. I've never felt so good on tour.
Yeah.
All my favourite ship by the end of it.
Where are we going tonight, Sandy?
We're going to Pub on the Wharf to see this biplane. I don't know who it is. What's his name? Black Cover. Yeah. Gonna take your mama out all night. Yeah, we're sure what it's all about. We'll get a jacked up.
George is gone. Queenstown. Is there a campsite up behind us?
Yep, it is. Yeah. Town's just in front of us. We've just got a few little measly stairs to go down.
Hmm.
The town's right there. You go on the waterfront.
Yeah.
Because our son Blake is busking on the waterfront tonight.
Yes, he is.
When I saw him playing a gig last night at one of the pubs, so that was pretty cool. And here tonight he's busking. Very cool. You're always driving crazy. Tree, but it's not even in the water. So not quite as spectacular as what I've seen it, but still a pretty awesome spot. Of course, no trip to Queenstown is complete without going to the famous Ferg Burger, the wonderful Pantagonia for ice creams and chocolate, and of course Perky's, the bar, on the boat, on the water.
There you go, Sandy's in it now.
So we stay still and then we have to move around, right?
Yeah.
Tell us when we're out.
And Sandy, you're out. Mace, you're out. You're out. Keep going. Yeah, nice. Right, Mace, you're out. Blake, you're out. Sandy, you're out. Classic, right? Yeah, so that was Queenstown. Sorry we did so much family time, but what have we got coming up, Sandy?
We've actually got some more videos of Queenstown. We've got some walking and biking trails. We go to Milford Sound.
Yeah, that's cool.
And we also go on the Enslaw.
Yeah, that's great. Cool.
Guy Reese,
wasn't it cool that Guy Reese gave us those beverages?
Yeah, he was flying back to Auckland, so couldn't take them with us. So obviously, we looked like we needed alcohol. Go figure.
Weird. Mm. You know what?
Blake.
Okay, thanks guys. Thanks for watching. Here's Blake Corbett to take us out.
When it's over, so they say, it'll rain a sunny day, and I know a shining day.